CBIM is offering an alternative set of policies which include the control of spiraling of prices of essential commodities, control or prevent the suicide of farmers, and the lockouts, closure of factories, and thereby retrenchment of workers and employees. The unemployment problem, which is mounting like anything, that shall have to be prevented, and scope has to be created for generation of employment of our unemployed youths. Then prevention of corruption, at the same time combatment of terrorism, not communalism, but strengthening of unity and integrity of our country, and also a society which will be very, very conducive for all sorts of people, including different categories of minorities.